It is a black day in the history of democracy. First time police and government colluded together, and it is a clear state-sponsored terrorism or state terrorism. They attacked Telugu Desam Party headquarters. Telugu Desam Party is protecting democracy. It is a symbol of democracy. Today, the attack is not on Telugu Desam Party. The attack is on democracy and people. And at the same time, we are fighting against ganjai and also heroin. These two things